Millions of people suffer, especially seniors, suffer from arthritis in their knees. And many people take pain pills and anti-inflammatories that just don't work, and there's a chance that you're left with horrible pain.
But a new revolutionary surgery might be able to get you back on your two feet again. Laurel Sauer is on assignment, showing us how patients are on the fast track to recovery. Laurel?
That's right, Tiffany, Victor. It's an exciting new technique, and we are excited to tell you about it tonight. The minor aches and stiffness of aging are to be expected as we celebrate more and more birthdays. But there is a point when that pain becomes anything but minor. A new group of arthritis patients is enjoying some relief, not just from the hands of their surgeons, but with the watchful supervision of a robot.
If there's another place Patrick Higgins would want to be on a gorgeous South Florida day, he couldn't come up with one. 50 years on courses all over the world, he carries an 18 handicap. But his growing handicap, a failing knee.
It was very painful. I couldn't play golf anymore. I was walking with a cane.
Doctors took scans, tried injections.
It got worse and worse.
Then Higgins met orthopedic surgeon Dr. Gary Wexler.
How are you walking? You feeling comfortable when you walk?
Dr. Wexler used new technology called Makoplasty to operate.
And we can make a small incision in the front of the knee and kind of sneak inside the knee and cap the knee with metal and plastic parts.
A robot helps Wexler buff out the osteoarthritis. Then a custom-fit piece of plastic goes in.
Using GPS technology and computers and the robot, we're able to allow the robot to guide my hands where we need to burr out, where the implants are going to be placed. So it is kind of like painting between the numbers.
The incision is smaller than total knee replacement, and the precise fit of metal and plastic keeps it all from wearing out as quickly.
We're able to mobilize patients pretty quickly and avoid complications. We're able to rehab them quickly and get them back to a natural lifestyle.
Patrick Higgins' stride is strong, and after a little politicking, Dr. Wexler...
It was 6 weeks. It was 6 weeks Tuesday, Doctor.
Tuesday, go for it.
Okay.
I'm ready. You're doing well.
Go the man!
He got clearance for a full round of golf and has even impressed the pros.
Any of the nurses through Medicare that came to visit me, they couldn't believe I had no pain. They couldn't believe the flexibility I had. They all wanted to know who my surgeon was.
That would be Dr. Wexler, who is certainly enjoying his new right-hand man in the surgical suite.
Oh, it's so much fun. It's like I'm a kid. I'm playing Xbox or PlayStation.
It's one way to think about it, too. Right. But it's exciting technology because your only other option before was total knee replacement, which is such a long recovery process.
Yeah, there's a lot of downtime. Now, we see that Mr. Higgins is back on the greens. Is this completely pain-free?
Well, you know, you wonder, you know, is any kind of surgery pain-free?
Yeah.
But Mr. Higgins told us that his doctor prescribed him plenty of pain pills and he only took one. So to me... At his age, that's a quick recovery.
Yeah, that's incredible. Now, who performs the surgery? We saw Dr. Wexler.
There's only one medical center in this area, and it's Good Samaritan Medical Center that has this technology, so that's great. That's great for our local area.
I know there are people at home saying, I love it, Laurel. It's good for your knee, but I've got a bad shoulder. Or I've got a bad hip. Is it just for knees?
I think they're looking at this technology in the future for the hips, too. I mean, like we said before, the knees are the biggest complaint except for the aching back. Mm-hmm. But I think they're looking at this robotic technology to, in the future, go to the hip, but it hasn't gotten there so far. So right now... You know, if you got your aching knees, go get those worked on because I think it'll work. I mean, what a major difference. And folks, to find out more on how this revolutionary technology works, go to WPBF.com and look for Makoplasty on the homepage.
Thanks.